There you are, Your Majesty. Much as it pains me, I'm afraid I must ask you to relinquish your life.
Mazinger?
It is terribly unfortunate, I concede, but your illustrious line ends here, today. There is nowhere to run. Come quietly, and you shall not suffer long.
I'll hold him off for as long as I can. Get out of here. Go, now.
Nella!
Just go. You are the kingdom's last hope, Evan. You cannot die here.
I can't do it! Not without you! I can't!
Of course you can. You have a good heart, Evan. I can see it. You'll be the kindest king, with the happiest subjects there have ever been.
Aranella!
You have to be strong, Evan. You have to build a kingdom. Everyone can live happily ever after.
Nella! Nella! Don't leave me!
Thank you.
To build a kingdom where everyone can live happily ever after.
You are, huh? Good for you. I've made my mind up too. I'm staying here, in this world. With you, Evan.
Thus, young Evan, though heavy of heart, resolved to honor the dying wish of his dearest friend by becoming a king once more. And Roland, sensing something special in his youthful companion, decided to join him on his journey.